That's what we'd like to have happen for all of our guys. And in order for that to happen, you have to throw yourself completely in. You have to be in the moment. Families have to be in that moment. And you have to understand your value. Even if the world doesn't see your value all the time, because it takes that collective effort to win championships. And that banner that last one there, 2015, our last two speakers played a total of 41 minutes total, both of them. They scored 2 points. And we wouldn't have won the game without them, because when we were dead in the water, you know, racing gave us some emotion. But those two guys, I said, we need someone to stop Decker. And Dan says, I can stop Decker. He said, we need somebody to stop Kaminsky. They're killing us. And Neil said, I can stop Kaminsky. And you did. And we did. And so the world would say, man, I didn't get my points. I didn't get this. I didn't get that. You know what you didn't get? So the journey for every kid, every player is different. And the main thing is to throw yourself completely into what our group is doing. You three guys have been incredible teammates to the guys. Never big time, but it was always about everybody else being good, because you knew if they were good, you would be better. And that DNA is something we need to build on, and we had it this year for much of the season. But we need to have it all the time, because sometimes success or the pursuit of individual excellence gets in the way of what a collective unit can do. Collective unit this year won 28 games, and they were ACC champs. I'd like to share a video of this year's team, the 2017 basketball team. Thank you. videos are great, aren't they? Ask me why I coach to pursue.